Hi, this is Michael Natow from High Tech Trader. Today we're looking at the Julabo LH45. Digital controls, fill port. The rear of the unit. This unit is 230 volts, 60 hertz. So it's a 220, 60 hertz unit for the US. Drains. Being that it's still in plastic, I would assume that this unit has seen little or no use. And for your water cooling, you're in and out. If you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to call 609-518-9100. Thank you from High Tech Trader.